Welcome to quizlinford.co.uk. This episode we're going to be looking at some transition effects to add something sparkly to your web page. I've just imported an image, so it can be any image in any kind of box, and we go to item menu and actions and go down to transition effects. And if we look at the window, we can see that we have an onload feature and we have an on trigger. So this is when it loads and this is when it triggers. So on load, we want it to appear, so we want it to be initially hidden and then for it to appear, and we can put how many seconds do we want it to appear. So we're going to have it to appear over 3 seconds, and I want a 2 second delay until that happens. So then on triggering it, I will have it, I could have it fade out, I could have it blind scroll up, slide down, slide up. So we have a slide up on here, and we need to tell it what image it is, and we're going to do it on a click, although you could do it on a mouse over as well. So now let's preview that and see what it does. You can see the page starts off blank and then appears the button. So it has a 2 second delay and then takes a number of seconds to come in, and then when I click on it, it scrolls up. Now you can play around with these to get different effects. So what I want to do, I want it to slide down when it starts. I'm not going to have any delay on it, but I will have it 3 seconds, and we could have it slide up, but I'm going to have it to fade out, and I want it to fade out in 3 seconds for that. But this time I'm going to do a mouse over for it. So now when we preview this again, up comes it and down slides the button, and then when I roll over, it starts to fade out and it's gone. So you've got to find uses for these things. They're not something to be played around with, but it can give an interesting feature to your site at various points. So this is chrislinford.co.uk. You can find me on my website. You can also find me on iTunes and on YouTube.